Hi, my name is Lynn Kohick. I'm professor of New Testament at Northern Seminary outside of Chicago. And I'm delighted to be speaking at the Irish Bible Institute's Summer Institute this June. Our topic will be Mothers, Martyrs, and Ministry. You know, women from all walks of life shaped the doctrines and practices of early Christianity. And so we will explore their lives, how they lived their faith in their families, in their churches, in their wider communities. And we'll look at how they serve as role models of faithful discipleship today for men and women. We'll take a look at Thecla, an early martyr and ascetic. We'll take a look at Perpetua, a martyr who also was a mother. She died in 203 AD. We'll take a look at Felicitas and Blandina, slave women who also gave their lives for their faith. And we'll look at Macrina, who is the sister of Gregory of Nyssa. She's known as a theologian to her brothers. I hope that you will join me for IBI's Summer Institute this June. I look forward to seeing you.